up until like the pandemic, my practice involved a lot of hardware. I would use synths and samplers and trigger everything in real time. A lot of looping pedals, live processing type stuff. Mm-hmm. And my whole process of constructing a song was constrained by the limitations of what I could do with like two hands in my mouth. So they're extremely sparse often, and it moved at kind of a glacial pace because I was trying to transition many instruments simultaneously.